going to paint the story of my life.
Of my family. It could take hundreds of paintings. And I don't know how much time I have left.
None of us do.
I will put everything I have into it, everything beautiful and everything hideous. Only by doing something mad can I hope to stay sane.